Hi students, good morning all of you. Welcome back to my video class. In the picture, a line through the center of the circle cuts a chord into two parts. Chords cut into two parts. What is the radius of the circle? What is the radius of the circle? So go find the radius. Here two chords. Here one to chord exchange. Therefore, AB meet at a point P. Therefore, this is the radius. Therefore, 1, 2 using radius. Here extend. Therefore, using that idea, PA by PB is equal to that idea is also used. But here is easy method. Draw a perpendicular line to this chord. Therefore, we get a right angle triangle. Right angle triangle. Therefore, is bisected here 4 and 6 in total length. AB is right first if 10 cm. Therefore, its meeting point M. Therefore, AM is equal to half 5 cm. But here 4 cm, therefore, what is PM? PM is equal to 5 AM minus AM minus AP. 5 minus 4, 5 minus 4 is 1 cm. Yeah, this is 1 cm. Yeah. Then, here already 5, therefore 5 the height. Height square is equal to hypotenuse square minus base square. Hypotenuse is 5, base is 1, therefore 5 square is 25, 1 square is 1, therefore height square is equal to 24. So, height is root 24. Then we want to find out the radius. Join the radius. This is the radius. We get a triangle, right angle triangle. O, M, A, M, O. Triangle A, O. Here radius, hypotenuse square. R square is equal to base A square plus OM square or height square. Here AM is 5 square plus OM square. Height root 24 square is root 24 square. Therefore 5 square is equal to 25. Root 24 square is 24. Therefore 49. R square is equal to 24. Therefore R is root 49. This is something. This is the one easy method. What is the method? Here for from here 4 cm and 6 cm. Therefore find the plot at 10 cm. Draw a right angle triangle. Draw a height. Therefore we get a right angle triangle. Using Pythagoras theorem, find the height. Then that height and the base is using and find the radius. This is the one method. Or otherwise, this code one extend. Then take x, radius is 5 plus 6. Here also 5 plus 6. Therefore, here x, then 5 plus x. Therefore, 10 plus x. Using and make a second degree equation. Then after find out the radius of the circle. This is also one method. But easy from this chapter. We are not studying fourth chapter, second degree. That by easy using Pythagoras theorem and find the radius of the circle.